It all began with a hovering wedding party under the bathe of the moonlight. A queen ant landed and started a new colony soon after she mated with a few passing males. However, as dawn approached, lurking predators began to stalk their prey. The queen ant was forced to build a new nest before the lizards found her. She is safe for the time being, but there's still work to be done on the nest. After all, the nest needs to be placed 30 centimeters underground to lay eggs. We found some food. We should feed it to the ant queen to help her regain stamina. With that much in mind, there's still more digging to be done. The ant queen needs a lot of energy to lay eggs, and the earthworm, the ant queen, is still very weak. Give her more food to recover stamina. Recovered enough stamina to build a new nest where she will produce the first batch of eggs. The queen is metabolizing her own energy to form a cocoon. This process won't end until the larvae turn into pupae. She is growing weaker and weaker by the day. She is at real risk of dying from starvation. The queen will need workers to forage for food. The first workers have been successfully produced. Thank you.
Thank you.